Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'll show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to transfer all your data from your old iPhone to your new iPhone without the need for a computer. May users encounter a data transfer canceled problem when transfer data from old iPhone to iPhone 15. But don't worry, we can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer data using Quick Start. Firstly, it is important to note that the new iPhone 15 comes with the iOS 17 system, but there might be transmission issues associated with this system. To address these issues, the official have released an urgent update for the iOS 17 firmware package today. You can upgrade to iOS 17.02 version on your new iPhone 15 according to the prompts. If you prefer not to wait for the long upgrade process, you can swiftly upgrade to the latest version of iOS 17 using ReiBoot before initiating the transfer. Download ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone 15 to PC. Choose Upgrade. Download. ReiBoot will automatically download the new firmware for you. There will be no data lost during the entire process, simply be patient and keep your device connected. After that, you can see the new below screen appear on your device. Now ensure that both iPhones have a stable Wi-Fi connection and their battery levels are above 60%. On your old iPhone, iPhone 11 in this case, go to Settings and then General, scroll down and tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Select Erase All Content in Settings and confirm by tapping Continue. Your old iPhone will reboot. Once the reboot is complete, your old iPhone will display the activation page. Bring your old iPhone close to your new iPhone 15 and wait for a pop-up window to appear on your old iPhone. Tap Continue on your old iPhone. On your new iPhone 15, a blue image will appear. You can either hold your new iPhone up to the camera or choose to authenticate manually. Your new iPhone will now begin the setup process and activate. Wait patiently during the setup process. Keep your old iPhone nearby. Agree to the terms and conditions and tap Continue to confirm that you want to transfer all data from your iPhone 11. Tap Continue once again to proceed with the data transfer. Your new iPhone 15 will start transferring data from your old iPhone. If you have a large amount of data, this process may take some time. Once the transfer is complete, your new iPhone will automatically restart. After the restart, you will find that your new iPhone has been set up and all the data from your old iPhone has been successfully transferred. Both phones will be identical, even down to the settings. While this method is convenient, it does have some drawbacks. It overwrites all previous data on your new phone, and the transfer process can be time-consuming. If you prefer not to overwrite data or want a faster alternative, you can try the next method. Method 2. Transfer data using iCareFone. Download and install iCareFone, a powerful tool that can help you back up your iPhone, extract iPhone backups, and manage your iPhone data. Open iCareFone and navigate to the Backup and Restore section. Choose whether you want to backup all your data or select specific items. Click on Backup to initiate the backup process. Once the backup is complete, you can view the backup data within iCareFone. When you're ready to restore, click Restore to Device. iCareFone will begin restoring the selected data to your new iPhone. The restoration process is simple and straightforward. This method offers flexibility and avoids data overwriting. If I were you, I would try this method first. That concludes today's tutorial. I hope you found it helpful. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to our channel for more helpful content. Stay tuned for our next videos.